Good afternoon, student. Last year we had studied about the functional groups. Functional group is nothing but a group which is shown physical and chemical properties, chemical properties of organic compounds. Is known as functional group. We have studied in 11th standard many functional groups. For example, alkane, alkene, alkyne, aromatic compound, alkyl halide, alcohol, phenol, ether, carboxylic acid, ester. In the 12th standard, we have study the chapter is alcohol, phenol and ether. The alcohol, phenol and ether, in which first point is alcohol. Alcohol is nothing but the hydroxyl derivative of alkane is known as alcohol, or a hydrogen of saturated compound is replaced by hydroxyl group, it is known as alcohol. Alcohol is nothing but hydrogen of saturated compound is replaced by hydroxyl group. Is known as alcohol. Alcohol, for example, methanol, ethanol, propanol. When a hydrogen of alkane is replaced by hydroxyl group, it is known as alcohol. For example, as a methane, in which hydrogen of methane is replaced by hydroxyl group, it is known as methanol. When a hydrogen of ethane is replaced by hydroxyl group, it is ethanol. When hydrogen of propane is replaced by hydroxyl group, it is propanol. There are several types of alcohols in which, on the basis of replacement of hydroxyl group, there are three types. Alcohols are classified into three types: monohydroxy, dihydroxy and polyhydroxy. Monohydroxy is nothing but when one hydrogen of alkane is replaced by one hydroxyl group, is known as monohydroxy. For example, methanol, ethanol. Only one hydrogen is replaced by one hydroxyl group. It is known as monohydroxy derivative of alkene. As the same thing, dihydroxy compound is nothing but when two hydrogen of alkene is replaced by two hydroxyl group is known as dihydroxy compound. For example, one two eth diol or eth one two diol, where two hydrogen of alkane is replaced by two hydroxyl group. It is known as dihydroxy compound. In a third step, we have studied there are polyhydroxy. Poly means many. Poly means many. When more than two hydrogen of alkane is replaced by more than two hydroxy group is known as polyhydroxy. For example, pro 1 2 3 triol. It means that when hydrogen is replaced by hydroxyl group, it is known as alcohol. When a single hydrogen is replaced by one hydroxyl group, it is known as monohydroxy. When two hydrogen of alkane is replaced by two hydroxyl group, it is known as dihydroxy compound. And third one is a more than two hydrogen of alkanes is replaced by more than two hydroxyl group, it is known as polyhydroxy compound. There are several types of alcohols are classified. For example, monoalcohols or alcohols are classified on the basis of joining of hydroxyl group. It is classified into three types. For as a classification, we have studied the primary alcohol, secondary alcohol and tertiary alcohol. Primary alcohol, secondary alcohol and tertiary alcohol. Primary alcohol is nothing but an alcohol in which hydroxy group is joined with carbon, is further joined with only one anchor of carbon chain. It is known as primary alcohol. Primary alcohol is nothing but a carbon which is joined with hydroxyl group. Thus the carbon further joined with only one angle of कार्बन चेन इज नोन एज प्राइमरी अल्कोहल, प्राइमरी अल्कोहल. Then the example is a carbon which is joined with hydroxyl group, that is the carbon joined with only one angle of carbon chain, only one angle of carbon chain. It is known as primary. This compound known as butanol. Second example is CH3OH, only one angle of carbon chain. It is known as methanol. Then the next is CH3CH2OH. It is also primary carbon because of a carbon which is joined with hydroxyl group having only one angle of carbon chain. It is known as primary carbon. Then the secondary carbon, as a secondary alcohol, is nothing but a hydroxyl group is joined with a carbon having two angles of carbon chain is present. It is known as secondary alcohol. A carbon which is joined with hydroxyl group, the carbon further joined with two angles of carbon chain. It means that when a hydroxyl group is joined with a carbon having two angles of carbon chain is present. For example, we have seen a carbon which is joined with hydroxyl group having two angles of carbon chain is present. It is known as secondary alcohol. Secondary alcohol, for example, as a pro-2-ol, where a carbon which is joined with two angles of carbon chain. Third one is nothing but as a tertiary alcohol. Tertiary alcohols means the hydroxyl group which is joined with a carbon having all angles present of carbon chain. It is known as a tertiary alcohol. It means that a carbon which is joined with hydroxyl group, it further joined with on the basis of hybridization. For example, sp3 and sp2 hybridization. In the sp3 hybridization, there are two types. First one is allylic, second one is a benzylic alcohol. Allylic alcohol and benzylic alcohol. Allylic alcohol and benzylic alcohol. Alcohol are classified into two types. First one is allylic alcohol and benzylic alcohol. It is classified on the basis of sp3 carbon. It means that sp3 carbon is joined with a carbon chain in which presence of double bond. It is known as allylic alcohol. For example, as a carbon which is joined with sp3 carbon, the sp3 carbon is joined with double bonded chain. It is the example of allylic alcohol. When a carbon is joined with a hydroxyl group, further joined with a carbon chain in which a double bond is present, it is known as allylic alcohol. Second one is a benzylic alcohol. Benzylic alcohol is the type of sp3 hybridized carbon which is joined with a benzene compound. As a it is a sp3 hybridized carbon which is joined with hydroxyl group. This carbon is joined with benzene. It is known as benzylic alcohol. There are two types. First one is the allylic alcohol, second one is a benzylic alcohol. Then the third type of alcohol is vinylic alcohol. Vinylic alcohol is nothing but a hydroxyl group. Vinylic or vinyl alcohol. Vinyl alcohol is nothing but a hydroxy group. It joined with sp2 carbon is known as vinylic alcohol. sp2 carbon means a carbon having double bond. The example is CH2 double bond CHOH. This carbon is sp2 carbon because of double bond is joined. Then this carbon is joined with hydroxyl group. It is known as vinylic alcohol. Or vinylic alcohol is nothing but a hydroxyl group is directly attached with a double bonded carbon. It is known as vinyl alcohol. Then the next point is the nomenclature of alcohol. Nomenclature is nothing but the various types of alcohols are present. Then they are established with the help of three types for nomenclature. For example, फर्स्ट वन इज अ कॉमन नेम, सेकंड वन इज अज अ आईयूपीएसी सिस्टम एंड थर्ड वन इज अ कार्बिनॉल सिस्टम. फर्स्ट वन इज अ कॉमन नेम. कॉमन नेम वी हैव नो अबाउट द एग्जांपल्स मीन. फॉर एग्जांपल इन अवर होम ओवन साइड हैविंग मेनी नेम्स. फॉर एग्जांपल एज अ प्रिंस, एज अ राजा, यस ऑर नॉट? यस. देन we have called Sonu, Monu. Only one child having many names. The perfect name of the child is different. Then the alcohols having three types for nomenclature. First one is a common name system. Alkyl alcohol. Why? When a hydrogen of alkane is replaced, then alkane is converted into alkyl and alcohol as a group name. For example, we had studied in a 11th class alkane. For example, methane, ethane, propane, butane, pentane, hexane, heptane, octane, nonane, decane. When a name of methane as an alkane, when replacement of hydrogen, it converts into methyl. It means that the suffix ane is converted into y. Methane is converted into methyl, ethane is converted into ethyl, propane is converted into propene, butane is converted into butene. Then the hydrogen is replaced by hydroxyl group. It means alcohol. Then the common name of alcohol is alkyl alcohol. Alkyl alcohol. For example, as a methane is converted into alcohol, for example CH4, as a methane is converted into alcohol, it is a CH3OH. Hydrogen is replaced by hydroxyl group. It means that as alkane is converted into alkyl and alcohol is joined, it is known as methyl alcohol. Methyl alcohol. Then the second example is CH3. It is an ethane. Ethane is converted into CH3CH2OH. It is a ethyl alcohol. Then next is a propyl alcohol, butyl alcohol. As a contain secondary or tertiary alcohols are included in a common name system. But we are studying about the IUPAC system. IUPAC system, it is the International Union of Pure and Applied Chemistry. It is the union. Most of scientists are getting together and form a rules and regulations for organic compounds, and this system is known as IUPAC system. It is the IUPAC system in which several rules are included and then the nomenclature get. It means that first one, the rule is select a longest continuous, select a longest continuous chain of carbon. Select a longest continuous chain of carbon. Second rule is numbering the chain. numbering the chain. Numbering the chain. But hydroxyl group having least priority. Third one is nothing but the substituent is present on a chain give least priority. Substituent is present. Substituent is present give also least priority. Fourth one is nothing but more than one substituent is present. More than one substituent is present. More than one substituent is present. Use of alphabets. Use of alphabets. For example, ethyl, methyl, propyl. Then next one is a fifth rule. A substituent return as a prefix of parent alkane name. Parent alkane name. And last one is write parent alkane name as a suffix ane is converted into or changed with ol. Suffix ane is replaced by ol. As a there are six rules for IUPAC system. The nomenclature of alcohol. Select a longest continuous chain of carbon having hydroxyl group. Second one is a numbering the chain but hydroxyl group having least priority. On the chain, substituent is present, give least priority. Fourth one, more than one substituent is present, use of alphabets. Fifth one, substituent written as a prefix of parent alkane. And last one is a suffix ane is converted into ol of parent alkane. As a for example, we are discuss about the example of alcohol with the help of IUPAC system. One example, CH2, 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 OH. For example, the nomenclature of alcohol with the help of IUPAC system. First rule is select a longest continuous chain. Select a longest continuous chain of hydroxyl group as a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Second one, numbering the chain but hydroxyl group having least priority. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This side, the carbon having hydroxyl group is 6 number, but in which there is a numbering, hydroxyl group is joined with carbon having first number. Then this is the right method for as a numbering. Second one, as a rule for substituent. There are two substituents is present. First, second and third. Third number carbon having substituent and four number carbon having substituent. Third number carbon having a substituent in which two carbons are present. The two carbon present, the parent alkane is an ethane. Ethane is converted into ethyl. Four number carbon having one carbon, parent is methane. Methane is converted into methyl. There are four number rule is when more than one substituent is present, then use of alphabets in which ethyl and methyl. Then with the help of alphabets, first term ethyl and second is a methyl, E and then M. Then the fifth rule is substituent written as a prefix of parent alkane. As a 3-ethyl-4-methyl, the parent alkane name is a hexane. Parent name is a hexane, but a suffix ane is changed by on. Hex 1 R. The nomenclature of this example with the help of IUPAC system is nothing but 3-ethyl-4-methyl-hex-1-R. Another many example we have studied in the black on the blackboard. Second example is nothing but CH3, 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 OH. It is the example. Then select a longest continuous chain. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. There are three carbon having longest chain. Then select a longest continuous chain. 1, 2, 3. Having hydroxyl group. Second one is numbering the chain, but hydroxyl group having least priority. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. There is a two number carbon having hydroxyl group. The two number having one substituent, having one carbon. One carbon parent is a methane. It converts into methyl. It means the nomenclature of this example is 2-methyl. Three carbons parent is a propane and the suffix ane is changed by on. The two number hydroxy group prop 2 R. There are a second example of nomenclature. In this year there is a third method which is carbinol method. Carbinol method. Carbinol. Carbinol is nothing but a carbon which is joined with hydroxyl group. It is known as carbinol carbon. Carbinol carbon is nothing but as a hydrogen, hydrogen OH. It is the carbinol. It is the carbinol. A carbinol is joined with a chain which is chain having a parent name as a methyl, ethyl, propyl, butyl. Then it is known as methyl carbinol, ethyl carbinol, propyl carbinol or butyl carbinol. It means that this group is joined with which carbon, it is the parent name. For example, as a carbinol, it is a carbinol group. This is the methyl group. It is known as methyl carbinol. It is the methyl carbinol. Second example is a, it is an ethyl group. which is joined with carbenol. It is known as ethyl carbenol. For example, third example is CH3, CH2, CH2, CHHOH. Propyl carbenol. There are three carbons. Then it is known as propyl carbenol. There are three systems is used for nomenclature. As a common name system, in a common name system, single line is important is a alkyl alcohol. Alkyl alcohol. For example, methane is converted into methyl and alcohol, methyl alcohol, ethyl alcohol, propyl alcohol. Second one is a iodasis system in which six rules are there for basic silica longest continuous chain having hydroxyl group, numbering the chain, but hydroxyl group having least priority, substituent present, it is also give least priority. More than one substituent is present, use of alphabets. Then next is a substituent written as a prefix of parent alkene. And last one is a the suffix of parent alkene. A-N-E is converted into O-N. And third step of carbenol is nothing but a hydroxyl group is joined with carbon. It is known as carbenol. The carbenol is joined with carbon chain as a methyl, ethyl, propyl. It converts into methyl carbenol, ethyl carbenol or propyl carbenol. Then it is the basic study for an alcohol. It is the basic study of alcohol. Then the next is preparation of alcohol. Preparation of alcohol. Preparation. As a preparation, first preparation is with the help of alkyl halides. When alkyl halides are reacted with base, it gives alcohols. Alkyl halide alkyl halides is reacted with alkyl halide is reacted with base. It gives alcohol. Alkyl halide. First one is the alkyl halide. Alkyl halide. Alkyl halide is nothing but when a hydrogen of alkane is replaced by halogen, it is known as alkyl halide. Then alkyl halide functional group is RX. The functional group of alkyl halide is RX. It is reacted with base, for example, as a potassium hydroxide, silver hydroxide or sodium hydroxide. For example, we are use of potassium hydroxide. Alkyl halide is reacted with potassium hydroxide, then K plus X minus. It gives ROH. ROH. It is an alcohol. When alkyl halide is reacted with base, it gives alcohol. For example, if chloromethane is reacted with sodium hydroxide NaOH, then Cl minus Na plus, it gives minus NaCl CH3OH. It is a methanol. It is a methanol. For example, as a bromoethane is reacted with potassium hydroxide. It gives ethanol minus KBr. Third example is isopropane is reacted with silver hydroxide AgOH. It gives minus AgI CH2 propanol. It is the first method for preparation of alcohol with the help of alkyl halide.